distant relatives by now. We don't all share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye, though all of us, I think, wish you the best.
The shield of light. Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. Much better.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. Except my style. A blade fit for a god. Power of the gods. Sharpen my senses. I'm back, Meg.
Even if you manage to get past me, there's no getting out of Asphodel. You saw what it was like. You really want to go back there?
It's not a matter of want. The way out is there, in that direction, past the River of Flame.
You're more stubborn than your father. I never thought that such a thing was possible.
Thank you.
entryway.
Blood. This holds some sort of power, but for what?
Here's to a pleasant voyage up in Asphodel.
Take the train. That one. I'll just go on up. Made it to Asphodel.
Within the suffocating heat of Asphodel reside the vast majority of those who lived upon the earth and died. There they persist until the end of time.
Or until I crush their bones to dust. It's nice and warm out here, I'll give it that. Come on.
For you should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
moving right along.
What happened to Hypnos? Let's just have a listen.
Ugh. Tremors and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as Lord. I cannot say the same for you. Bring forth your cases, Shades.
List of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisitioned that useless bit of parchment. State your claim.
Hey boy, just me again. Here to report, it's pretty dangerous out there, even without you on guard duty all the time.
The venerable Hound of Hell barely acknowledges the softly spoken prince's platitude. Knowing full well the underworld is not as vigilantly guarded as in ages past.
Proceed.
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh? No.
Truly. Denied.
Your enemy is not the wretched dead, and not your father, lad. It is the underworld itself. It has been fashioned to prevent escape. You must have seen by now how all the chambers seem to rearrange themselves.
The underworld itself, my enemy. I'll do my best anticipating its surprises, sir.
Quickly. No. Denied.
Not as comfy as it looks. Hey, the lounge is open.
Oh, the prince himself. You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I just wanted to say, don't bother picking up my room today. I'm headed out for a while.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work. Greetings, Chef.
Lord Hades' wine cellar. Few are those to have a taste of that intoxicating vintage, and fewer still know how to get inside.
Now, if only I knew how to open one of these damned casks, things might get a little brighter around here. Greetings, Broker. Oh.
Claim denied. Well, next?
Cerberus, featured house servant.
Make your claim.
I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
It shall be as you wish.
Appreciate that. Hey, that must be the fated list.
The fate-abetting prince perhaps believes it was through his own choice that he procured the fated list of minor prophecies, but it was preordained.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. The prophecy has been fulfilled. Achilles' Codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. My extended family seems an interesting lot. The mirror's grown in power. Thank you, Nix. Okay. It's never bedtime here.